I'm 23, and my folks are getting old. I know they don't have forever, and I'm scared to be alone. So I'm thankful for my sister, even though sometimes we fight. When high school wasn't easy, she's the reason I survived. I know she never